Hi, I'm State Senator Mike Jungbauer from Senate District 48. And I've worked for you. This is my 10th session. I'm coming to you today to talk to you about attending your precinct caucuses. Now, precinct caucuses are kind of the local building blocks at the city level, typically, where you go out and you work and sign up to be delegates. And those delegates to our BPOU events, those are the events where you're going to endorse the right kind of candidates. You're going to endorse, you're going to tell me whether you think I'm still the guy to move on and be the guy to represent our Senate district. You'll endorse the House people. And furthermore, you can work your way up to be a delegate to endorse the next president. So in this day and age, this is where the building blocks need to work, where you, as a citizen, if you're interested in the whole political process, you need to get out and get involved. This is where you can meet other folks and start doing stuff at the grassroots level. But on a presidential year, the most important part is to get involved and decide who should be our next leader of the country. Once again, State Senator Mike Jungbauer, I'm encouraging you to get out to your precinct caucuses next Tuesday. Just be out there, be part of the system, be part of America, and be part of making the next decision of who gets into office at every level. Thanks, and have a great day.